Nevada Senator Jackie Rosen released a statement saying, quote, all Nevadans and all Americans deserve to be able to marry who they love. While marriage equality became the law of the land nearly a decade ago, it's clear we cannot rely on Supreme Court precedent alone to protect these rights and freedoms.